This is the Independence Ghana TV. Students and staff of Jasa Senior High School in the Asin North District of the Central Region have been thrown into a state of mourning. A first-year student has lost his life in an attempt to fetch water from the Konkon River. Joseph Asante traveled to the Konkon River last weekend after school authorities announced that the taps would be closed. Unfortunately, he slipped and drowned. He was sighted by some individuals and was rushed to the St. Francis Hospital but was pronounced dead upon arrival on November 19. Commenting on the matter, Asin North Educational Director Dr. Juliet Otami Boateng revealed that JASI students rely on the Konkon River whenever the school staffs are closed. To ensure such an unfortunate incident does not recur, mechanized boreholes will be provided to ensure students have water at all times. Our deepest condolences to the bereaved family and the entire school. My name is Abigail Chumwa Ampofo, and thanks for your time. Subscribe to this channel to stay updated and visit theindependenceghana.com for more news.